obviously we're here. We're the first ones to arrive, I suppose.
Are you certain?
I am absolutely certain that no one is here with us.
What about him?
What about him?
Well, wasn't he here? Are we here? Are we dead again?
No. I feel as if we would have felt something.
I certainly felt something.
What did you feel?
Feelings.
What kind of feelings?
I don't know, but I feel like I wouldn't be feeling anything if we were dead.
Okay. Well, nice to meet you. I'm assuming you're the host? It's a pleasure. My name is Rosencrantz, and this is my associate, Guildenstern.
How do you do? My name is Guildenstern, and this is my comrade, Rosencrantz.
Not much of a host, is he?
You call this hosting?
Something smells lovely. I wouldn't have brought all this bread if I had known there was food.
Don't be with food.
Think we have time for a game?
You good there?
Yes, I do.
Relatively speaking, of course.
What other terms of speaking are there?
Well, there's figuratively, literally, relatively. Metaphorically, there's hyperbolically, canonically, is speaking to oneself, and of course they're speaking out loud. Oh god, not this again. Here I thought we made it out too.
Tails.
Just come in. Bread's getting cold.
Oh, hello.
Oh, well, if it isn't little Alan.
It's Alfred.
So what brings you here, Manfred?
This invitation here.
Would you mind if we...
As England is still Mark's faithful tributary, as love between these and as like palm might flourish, etc., that unknowing of this contents, without delay of any kind, should those bearers, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern, put to sudden death.
Oh, sorry, that's the wrong letter.
Alright. Is this one any better than the last one?
No.
Why don't you know?
Because I don't know what the infernal thing says. You say we got one of these?
Yeah, we did just this morning. Is it all?
England is Denmark's faithful tributary.
That's the wrong one. Hold up.
Could have saved us a long time.
Could have saved more than just time.
So we got this morning?
Yeah, we got this morning.
We got this which morning?
That morning. This morning.
We got this at some point because I'm not doing this whole existential thing again.
Well, we certainly didn't get it yesterday.
Alright, we'll deal with this tomorrow.
Okay.
Who's that?
This here is my confidante, Guildenstern, and this here is Rosencrantz.
No. He's Rosencrantz, I'm Guildenstern, and that's the host.
We thank you, Miss Anyway.
Sorry I'm late. Had to meet with the family.
Hope y'all don't mind. Brought some home bread for myself.
Never mind that, though.
Hope those boys don't want to go over well. Is this the host? Looks like a mining accident. Although I wouldn't
to a boy like yourself.
Let's just eat.
All right, fellas, and that, let's eat. Say, who do you reckon he was anyway?
Looks like someone I might have known. I mean, granted, memory's not my strong suit.
I just want to know who brought him in here and sat him up like that. Seems rather unorthodox.
Yeah, I wonder what he was doing before he died.
What the? Where am I? Lizzie!
I don't want to see my mama cry. Hello?
Hello! My name is Rosencrantz, and this is my associate and partner in crime, Guildenstein.
How do you do?
Hello. And, who might you be?
I'm Alfred.
Sorry, sir. I can't hear you. I hit rocks and metal all day. You're gonna have to speak up. What was it again?
I'm Alfred.
Aren't you that, misfit feller the paper's been talking about?
Yes, sir. And, aren't you that one miner that died not so long ago?
Sounds like me.
Oh, a journeyman. Tell us, what was it like?
Not too different from being a grave digger. Working late hours. The only difference is, the only thing that ends up in the ground is your own body.
Yeah, I can kind of relate to that, because I'm forced into a skirt, and I'm just dragged around every single day to who knows where, and hope to perform, and I feel like I'm just losing my identity every day, forced to just do whatever the player wants, and I'm just labeled as this common theme, cattle, nobody.
So mine's like...
dark, deep, you know, some days can't even see the sun, or bad, rarely get to see the kids, some people say it's good, I don't think so, rarely see my wife anymore, she always gets mad, you know, I think it's always my fault, but the only thing I fall back on is your alcohol.
Well, I mean, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. I'm no stranger to doing dirty jobs like mining coal or wearing skirts. But I just know that sometimes the ends justify the means.
I don't think you can get arrested for wearing a skirt.
I don't think you can get arrested for mining coal.
It really depends on the place.
Am I really a person that would be worried about getting arrested?
I don't know.
I
have no idea who you are.
You should ask yourself that question. Who am I?
I don't really know.
I don't know why I do the things that I do. People keep telling me these things like, oh, there's this good and bad. You're going down the bad path. But honestly, it's all just a bunch of hole loop.
Life is a land of moral ambiguity. And it is up to yourself to decide what is right and what is wrong.
That's right, sir.
You're just going down that path.
That's right. Oh! Boys, I just realized. We all forgot to say grace. Why don't y'all just close your eyes for a second. Down. Say thank you to the Lord. Now she's holding it for ransom.